the name of Jesus. Because we're not only going to impact San Antonio, but we're going to impact the world. See, because if you keep showing them videos across the world, it's going to impact the world. Because somebody's going to hear and say, what must I do to be saved? Hallelujah. That's our favorite term.
Come on now.
And have your way,
Lord. You see the word creeping across the United States, going across the Atlantic, in Europe, all because of the resources God has made already. That's why it's here. See, we've seen how it's been tainted just a little bit. Because people use it for other things. But I believe all the resources out there, the social media is for God.
Amen.
Christianity, we should be putting out things about God. Yeah. Put His word out. If you don't know nothing else, put His word out there.
Yeah.
Go out there and get you a copy and paste if you have to. If you don't know it all, copy and paste it. Hallelujah. Yeah. Paste it on that. Put that on your website. Put that on your Facebook. Put something about God out there. I know you got your other opinions you like. I know you got those other things you might like to put out there. But every now and then, you ought to be putting something out there to let folks know who you are.
That's correct. Yes.
Because the confusing part is about some of the things that you already put out there.
That's right. Bless God.
And then you say, yes, I'm a Christian. And that's why it says by our own demise. Because we say one thing and we do something else. Yes, I'm not against social media because I believe God created all of it so that we may advance the kingdom of God. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Texting is so we can advance it. Hallelujah. You can text that person and tell them, come on to church. Hallelujah. You can use social media. While you're on Facebook on Saturday night, Facebook somebody and say, yeah, meet me at Covenant Restoration and let us go into the...
Amen.
Okay, I'm talking about y'all Facebook. Let me go back over here on this side. When y'all get on Saturday night, if you text somebody on this side, tell them how they text them up and say, hey, meet me at Covenant Restoration. You gonna do it? Okay. Well, we can be in the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah. I ain't saying come meet the pastor, even though he is really good looking. He might not have much hair, but I'm telling you, come on over to Covenant Restoration. Well, I tell you, you will be in the presence of God. Your